Confederation of Meghalaya Social Organization, a conglomerate of several NGOs in Meghalaya on Friday in a meeting while showing dissatisfaction over the role of government in implementation inner-line permit in the state, slammed the MDA government and asked the government to clear its stance first. While speaking to the reporters, the president of the Confederation, Robert Jun Khazarin, said that the opposing the CAA and supporting ILP must be the movement of people and not just a few organizations. In the meantime, Khazarin appealed to the Dorbas to pass a resolution to support inner line permit and oppose CAA in the same time.
Civil society dan ekonomi di kadiman tang jonggi political party jong kawin apo tapi ni kwa bani u baka di mandan ka public movement dan ka public demand jong ini dat kadong ye pilih kini ki traditional institution bakin pass ru ye kita ki resolution dan kita ki do kita ki ride or bar jong ki ban kersan ban persya ya ka CE ban kersan ya ka LP di habang ni dan don kam ya kata ka public movement belipat kan NPP ka umbang naikeran jong. We should continue. Di negeri NPP lagi lapan pausa itu, lembab ke NPP jengki ba air rise to support. Di ngat lagi, pak ba lagi kila tip saya, tuh NPP berkenkum ba pau ke akatan, dan si support di si so di it does not come as a surprise to us. It does not come as a surprise to us. Nah, terkadang kelombang.